This damn lid won't budge! God.
Whoever put it on the sarcophagus was... thinking about grave robbers.
You've no idea who I am, have you?
None.
Professor Vermont John, Oxenfurt University, Faculty of Applied Archaeology. As a certain ancient map would have it, there's a priceless elven tome in this sarcophagus, the Darrah manuscript. It could shed entirely new light on the Enel and Shay conflict. So, will you help?
All right, let's open it.
Blood are glowing.
Vampire. Probably regenerates here.
Just 5 more minutes. Is it 1358 yet?
No.
Then fuck off.
I'm ever running into things like that. Well, come on, open it again.
Why? See an open manuscript there? Because I sure as hell didn't.
I hadn't the chance to look. Perhaps he enjoys bedtime reading and keeps it under his pillow.
We should let him rest.
But...
it's better this way. Trust me.
Don't make me beg. I must speak to the vampire.
Let's open it.
If all goes well, I shall start on the Prolegomena today. The jewels on those primates from the history faculty will drop to the ground.
What the? Again? Do you fucking plan to come knocking once an hour now? Enough!
He might have known something about the manuscript.
Didn't seem all that willing to chat.
You may be right. Oh well, thanks. Farewell. You do well not to pester me. Get any worse?